Hello everyone, welcome to my channel where learning is fun. Today our topic is describing words, and if you like my video, please do subscribe, like and share. And today we are going to see the types of describing words. The first one is number words, the second one is size words, the third one is general words, and the fourth one is color words. Okay, so let's get started. Describing words. Now, what are describing words? Okay, describing words tell more about nouns. Okay, but my question is, what is noun? Noun is the name of the people, place, animal and thing. Okay, nouns are the name of the people, place, animal and thing, and describing words tell more about noun. Means describing words tell more about the people, place, animal and thing. Okay, and describing words are also known as adjectives. Okay, which used to tell about the quality of a noun. Okay, and also going to see that there are types of describing words. Okay, the first one is number words, the second one is size words, the third one is general words, and the fourth one is color words. Okay, so there are four types of describing words. Number words, it could be related with numbers. Okay, the size word means it could be size like big, small, huge. Okay, general words. General word means any quality words. A quality could be a good or bad. Okay, the fourth one is color words. So something color related words will be there. Okay, now let's see number words. Okay, number words, in short we can write N.W. okay, over here it could be any number. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, any number you say, it will come in number words. Okay, and it can come at any number name also. That is 1 2 3 4 5, any number name, it will come in a number word. Okay, then more is a number word. A is a number word. A few, it is also a number word. Some, many and these all are number words. Okay, now let's see size words. Size words are big, small, tall, short, thick, thin, long, huge, tiny. These all are size words, and in short we can write size word as S.W. okay, now let's do one activity. Now in this activity we have to color the number words as red and green as the size word. Okay, so now here the first word is long. Okay, so we are going to color long as a green color. Okay, because it's a size word. The second one is two. Two is a number word, so we are going to color it as a red. The third one is thin, so we are going to color it as a green because it is a size word. Short is also a size word, that's why we are going to color it as a green. Big is also a size word. Now sum is a number word, so we are going to color it as a red. Sorry, thick is a size word, so we are going to color it as a green. Many is a number word, so we are going to color it as a many is a number word, so we are going to color it as a red. Seven is also a number word, right? It's a number name. Huge is a size word, so we are going to color it as a green. Small is also a size word. 10 is a number name, so we are going to color it as a red. 1 is also a number name, we are going to color it as a red. Long is a size word, we are going to color it as a green. Tiny is also a size word, we are going to color it as a green. A is a number word, we are going to color it as a A.
I hope it is clear. Now, let's move ahead.
Now we are going to see general words. What are general words? General words are basically the quality words. Okay, so let's see. Cute, beautiful, yummy, juicy, hot, cold, smart, clever, happy, sad, soft. Some more general words are also there. Kind, pretty, sweet, tasty, healthy. Okay, so these all are what? General words. Okay, now we are going to see color words. Color words, basically all colors will come: red, blue, white, black, pink, purple, green, orange, brown, yellow, gray. Okay, now we are going to do one activity. Okay, here you can see the describe words. We have to sort out these words as number words, size words, general words, and color words. Okay, so green will come in color words, right? Many will come in number words. Short will come in size words. Yellow, again color words. Juicy come in general words, one number words. Thick, size words. Smart come in general words. Okay, so now I hope it is clear what are number words and describing words. Number words means it will come with number or number names or many, more, some, a few, a, and. In size words, short, thick, big, small, huge, long. In general words, some quality will be there: smart, juicy, happy, sad. In color words, any color will be there. Okay, now fill in the blanks using the describing words given below. Here some words are given. Okay, and here we have to use color words, general words. Okay, this is also given. So look at the dash and dash sun. Okay, so the color words, the color of the sun is yellow, right? So look at the yellow, and here the general word means we have to find out some quality of the sun. So it will be, look at the yellow bright sun. The sun is very bright, right? Sun used to shine very nicely. So bright will come as a general word. Now second one, my mother makes dash food. Here we have to use general word. Okay, means my mother makes delicious food. Okay, now the third one, that is dash and dash and. Okay, so and used to be either black or red in color, right? So here the black color is given. So the color word in that, black will come, and size word. The size of the and is tiny, right? So because ant used to be very small, very tiny, that's why we have to write tiny. Those are dash stars. Now here again I have to use number words. Okay, so the number word will be few. Those are few stars. Okay, so this was all about. Thank you everyone. If you like my video, please do subscribe, like and share.